Elizabeth Chilvers. It is said that true love happens accidentally when you least expect it, and that could not be more true for me.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see, but there's one thing left to do.
I promise to love you without condition, to honor you each day and every day, to laugh with you when you are happy, to support you when you're sad.
Today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say,
I promise to guide you when you ask for direction, to challenge you to be a better person, and to allow you to do the same for me.
Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words, I love you.
Right from the moment our eyes met, I knew that there was something very special about you, and that feeling has only grown.
Love has finally showed her my way. Marry me.
I promise to be your biggest fan and your ever-present listening audience.
Say hello in this cafe, say you will, say you will. Promise me you're always.
Today my vow to you is that I will always cherish that feeling. Not a day will pass without you knowing how I feel about you and how special you are to me. I promise you that I will love you unconditionally, that I will support you when you are sad, that I will listen to you when you have something to say. I promise I will be your shoulder to cry on and your biggest fan when you succeed. But most of all, today I promise to be the best me that I can be for you.
Say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me. Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're
never thought I'd be emotional giving away my firstborn. I'll be fine. I wish them all the best. Congrats, guys. Love you both.